speak to what happened because I was only informed about it, you know, briefly before I came out here. There was some level of infrastructure that you know, from my understanding, interfered with it. And so we need to check that out and deal with it. I know that, you know, my children go to McWillie. And so I know that the road around McWillie is rough. It's difficult. And, you know, it's another area that we have to address. And we're trying to check off that list as quickly as we can. You know, we're trying to get to various areas across the city. But, you know, our roads aren't getting any younger. And when we can't get to them, they're still interfering, causing problems for not only, you know, school buses, but people every day.